On a previous occasion, in a free vote, the girls agreed to the new grading structure.
They did not agree, however, as to where they would end up on it, which is why we're sitting around this table.
Look, I understand what the girls are saying.
I'd rather you didn't speak for the girls, Mr. Hopkins. None of us here knows what's in their heads.
Yeah, but the fact remains, there is a formal grievance procedure already in place, and the machinist case will be heard. What we can't do is let them jump the queue.
I'm not so sure the girls will be too happy.
The girls will be fine. As long as they know they're not being fobbed off by the management. The union's setting the terms. That's what's important.
Bollocks.
What?
Oh, I'm sorry, Albert, but it is. 3 hours been sat here. That's what matters to the girls. How you're qualified to talk about that, I do not know. Here, have a look at this. There. You put them together. Go on.
It's forward property, I believe.
Oh, stop it. We have to take all these different pieces and work out how they go together. Because there ain't no template, is there? And we have to take them and sew them all freehand into the finished article. The same with the door trim and God knows what else. That is not unskilled work, which is how you've regraded us. Christ, you need to take an exam to get on our lot.
Please,
no, it's Mrs. O'Grady.
Mrs. O'Grady, I understand your grievance.
I really don't think you do. It's not difficult, though. We're entitled to semi-skilled. And the wages, what go with it?
Why don't you bring this to the meeting?
Hang on, I haven't finished. And as regards to this queue jumping business, well, we put this complaint in months ago, didn't we? It's just you've done nothing about it. We all know why. That's because women have never been on strike before, isn't it? You just thought you could forget it and we'd all go away. Well, I'm sorry, but it isn't going to be that easy because we're not going anywhere. We're going to do what we said we would. No more overtime, and an immediate 24-hour stoppage. And where it goes from there, well, it's up to you. If you excuse me, I've really got to be going. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Good afternoon, gentlemen. Thank you.